could be this afternoon when the PIAA will decide if fall sports will happen. This is new today at noon. The state's governing body is scheduled to meet at 3 p.m. After that meeting, a decision will likely be announced on the status of the fall sports season. Now, Governor Wolf's administration recently said that all youth sports should be suspended until at least January 1st to mitigate the risk of spreading the coronavirus. We will have more on this pending decision this afternoon on Jet 24 beginning at 5 and also on our website at yourerie.com.